All right, back to recording. I need my thing out of there. I've got a few shells making what I had. I'm gonna make more. Oh, only one. That's fine. Never mind. Alright, we have a they're running, kicking them out, yeah. And bullet casing. Okay, there we go. Run out of clay a while ago, and I run out of wood, and I forgot. Okay, so we get back and do it. Morning, everybody. This is day 28, or day 4:36 in the morning. We have a drop we can go get, which is over that way. Okay, we're gonna do it first. Ah, look, mother. Little bitch. You're dead. Not. Wrong way. I could jump off there, but don't need to chance getting a sprain or... Alright, let's go get the drop first. Very easily. Yep. Okay. Oh, vehicle. I'd really like to have the motorcycle. Electrical traps. Drop. Get the caucuses. Another one. Bones for glue and nitrate for worm plots and ammo and all that kind of stuff. Something good. Forge ahead. Not much more the forge ahead does for me. But, all books are welcome. Alright, I guess we could go do our clear and retrieve the supplies. I'm hoping it goes okay. I've watched Block play quite a bit, and he tried a, he was actually doing an underwater base, and he had a tunnel to get into it, and of course he went quite a way, dug all the way down to where he was, and then come up inside his base. Well, the zombies find that ladder is a path. So, that's why I definitely made the ladders going down into there removable. So hopefully once I as I go down, I will pull the ladders and piece of shit house. And hopefully that will not cause them to start trying to beat on the hatches and trying to get down that way. I'm hoping. I could totally fail by it, but we'll find out tonight. Alright. Check again. Dirty Harry, which I already read. Some trash. Good morning. And we have one coming this way. Squeaky. Can I have my arrow back, Jackie? Thank you. What do robots shit? I presume you're in the shitter or just taking a piss. Nuts and bolts. That would what it is. And another squiggy. Got my stumbling blocks. Kitchen. What is this? Oh, living room. Let's wait, clear the living room. Chapter. Juggernaut. Juggernaut's the only ones I've got to take down for the cobalt. Hey Ben, how you doing? More Ben. Okay. Well, that's kitchen one way, that's kitchen another way. So we go kitchen this way. Pantry. I wish I had a pantry like this at home. I ain't got no room for nothing at my house. one of the biggest problems is storage here. Each month we buy something to help, but it's slow process, man. It's a real slow process because I just don't have that much money. That's why I've been working on my channel. Not much, but I'm back at it now. And I try to one of these days make some extra money. A little bit. I don't need a lot. Just a little bit goes a long ways here. But just do it again. One of my main things I gotta buy this paper is a dehumidifier, because the humidity in here, I mean, you don't feel it itself, but all my spices, just they clump together, they harden up, and I can't use them. Another juggernaut. Yeah. Three, I think, is it takes him down? No, four. Five. Bad boy. Behave. Wait your turn. Thank you. Jeez. Kids. They just don't know how to behave. Somebody's purse. Ooh, a pistol. A true pistol. I never get any ammo for it. What's in this game? We don't get a lot of ammo. Speaking of ammo, you don't get a lot of normal ammo. Get a lot of other ammo, but no normal ammo. Thank you. And Mr. Impatient here. I don't need it. Only sells for 15. Well, 15's 15. And you're going to the trader anyway. So, why the fuck not? And this is a. This is sells for 16. Ooh, a whole coin more. Alright. We done that, we done that, we done that. Need to go that way, and I guess we go that way, we go this way. Big boy. Get the safe open first before I interrupt him to sleep. Bring it on, mother. didn't hurt to say for nothing, so now go into the, well, I was going through the wall. Yeah, this way. Look up all the blockage. Nope. You never have any good, is it a juggernaut upstairs or no squeakies? Ah, fuck. Drone. Those drones, what become a total pain in the Horde night. Oh, it's down. Okay, so I have to remember. Go down and get the supplies. Trader supplies. Ammo. Nice. Okay, got that. Now, we gotta go find the supplies, which is down here. Which is 3.3 meters that way. Upper limit on this side. Nope. Ah, behind that picture, I bet. So let's go back this way. There they are. Got it. We through with the quest. Let's exit. Back to Tweeta. Making a good time. 10 o'clock. Traders that way. Maybe she has some 9 mil by possibly. Do you have a lot I want to sell? Not really, but sugar butts. Hey, you know, it is 10%. And then I do have my cigar. Give me one sugar butt, please. Thank you, sir. We'll do the sugar butt first. Open that. Yeah, see, I can sell all that too. And that I don't think I'm going to use it all day. So let's do it.
If you got the Duke, now that you have some money to spend, we're running a 10% off sale for the rest of the day.
I got a good durable barrel already. How much? 230. $161. Mortgage crafting bundle. Okay. Sell. Now, why not? Yeah, we've got over 20,000. Buy them. That will make quick. Duct tape's always good. All right, check specifically ammo. No, she don't have any. Figures. Mods. Nothing that I can use. Okay, little lady.
Well, you just brightened my day.
I'm glad
I could help you.
Do you have any jobs?
I think I've got a job or two.
OPS system.
Thanks, son. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Yeah, whatever. I have to admit, she's a sexy robot. Alrighty. Another drop. What? Here we get it. And then we need to get back. We need to make sure the ammo's getting made. And, start prepping for the Horde. To have it. That's cool. Top part can't pass up. Never pass up a cop car. This is going to be a long video because 44 Magnum. Always got a lot of 44 Magnums. I guess some people really like the 44. Shit. Desert Eagle or Desert, you know, that difference. way. Forge ahead. All right. Let's head home and do our preparation. If it's respawned. The chunk could reset. Yeah, apparently it reset because I've been in there and I cleared it. You don't do that. Don't leave stuff. It don't take long. Hello. Okay. Not. Nice sellable item. Beds. All right. Done that. Hello. Shut that. Hot drone. What's up? All right. Not what I was looking for. Through it later, that you can get it now and go in back home. Map. That's good. bring us some goodies. We get from home, so don't need to sand. I said everything right now, and I will get out, about, and sort it out. Come on. My BDU pants. Finally. Finally, I got my BDU pants. Where they at? Wear them. And scrap that. Alright. That I don't need. Tactical warfare. All right. That's, yep, time to go. Yes, right there. Use it. Make the most of your okay. All right. The sellables first. That. Scrap that. Spear parts, sell that. That. Okay. I think that's all that I'm selling. I think. Yeah, it looks like it. Nope. These. 44s. And that. And that. Okay. Oh. Let's see here. How's it going? About 43. Where is that? Crap. Okay. That mod. Need to get more rolling. We can. Where is my? More. Not give me a lot, you know. There. There. Fun part. Shotgun shells. Sell that because I gotta cooking fat. Yeah, we need to eat too. New problem there. I can shove down some food real quick. Let's have a steak and potato. A meat stew. And the sham chowder. I should definitely bring up my good. Okay, automotive. That. Yeah, I have a pipe shotgun, so you're gonna need to have some of those with you. Probably not that many. But, nope. Wrong. A lot of shit to put up. Back up there. Open. Open. That's 1800 shotgun weekly. Okay, that I will need for the Horde. That I will keep. Those need to go. Okay. shells if I'm going to use my shotgun. Don't have many of them. Won't be using that. I might use them. Good shape there. Okay. Crap it. All right. Right. 1856. Still early. Do I have oil? I got oil, yeah. I'm trying to think. If I'll use it, those MP grenades or not, but I'll take them with me. I've got 1,000 rounds of that, 502 rounds of my arrows, 75 rounds of the exploding arrows, 882 rounds of that. I'm going to trade off and put them in there first. I got pipe to repair my pipe shotgun. Repair kits for my other. And at the base I have oil and I have steel if I need it, and that. I don't think I'm going to need that. Okay, let's go fill the deals. I'm going to go in. First off. I have, two half of these. Ah, fuck it, we'll not take them. Son of a bitch. That sucks. Why won't it take those? Well, I could have brought mine. Pistol. Turn on. Right. Ready on this end? This is not really one going out there. Come on. Shut that. More? Okay. All right. So now there's no ladders going down. Okay. Has all it needs. All it needs, and in here I got oil in there. Let's leave it on me. Okay. Let's see. That there. Right now, put that in there. That. That. Yep. And then bring this down. I don't think I'll need it, but put that there for safety's sake. Alright. First try both. Alright. And first try the... You only have 54 of them, so go with them. All right. It is 20. Oh, shit. No time to smoke. I was going to say, I wish I could smoke a cigarette real quick, but there ain't no time. Well, there is. Okay. Hold on. If y'all just pause with me and be patient 1 second, one quick hit. There is a pause on the recording, but I don't remember how. I'm going to set up a shortcut for it. And so I'll get that worked out. And we are starting. We'll start with the shotgun. Why not? I haven't put any points in the box. Juggernaut. No reload on it. All right, I expected more. Got me scared a little bit. Come on. Work. Work. Gotta work. It might be a dull Fortnite, guys. I'm sorry. Two were smart enough to come this way. Shit. This is not good. But I can't draw them down because I can't get out unless I go out through the ladder. So I don't know what to say. The whole base might fail. If that happens, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Gonna put blocks in behind me when I picked up the ladder. That might have felt. I don't even know that they're doing that. I don't know what's going on. I don't have alternate camera. I don't remember how to do it. I detach and go look. I'm not real experienced at this stuff. Oh, poopsie. Come on. I hear him walking around up there. Well, I can't do nothing till morning. They're up there. I can't get through here because of this. Do a half block. Come on, guys. See if that will help me go through here. Nope. Maybe a plate? No. Okay. Yeah, it's a failure. Damn it. So sorry, guys. I thought it would work. There they see the tunnels as an alternative to getting to me besides this. Maybe the bars up there stop them too. But again, I can't jump over to go see, so I'll take them down first. They're up there. I'll have to fight them going out, I'm sure. Two of them, the only ones that come. Oh well. Could cry. Yeah, the only way, maybe put blocks in behind where I come out. Maybe. All right, 150. Very painful. I hate to see the damage they've done when I get out of here. Try to go out and fight them on foot. Yeah, that would last a long time. Well, I know where they're doing something. At 3, I'll leave and I'll go see what's happening. Thoroughly sucks. Two fucking zombies come down here. Such a nice little inviting ramp, you know? My whole base is a failure. That's why I didn't start out with a whole bunch of them. Because if it failed, if I had 64, they would already torn into the other building. And, which they might have already have anyway. And, so, okay. Now they're crying. They're in there. working. Ain't for that. Wait till they all come down here. Fight them in the... Oh, I'm getting kills. Many got in. How did they get in over here? All right, they didn't fire that much, so. Turn off. Fucking drones. Where? Where is it? Damn. Another one. Anybody got any suggestions? As to what might deter them and make them come around if I... not bad. Not bad. If I, use, just need cobblestone. I could reinforce the building for one. Is that the only entry they made? Looks like it. So anybody has any suggestions, please leave it in the comments what I can do to force him into using the method that I have set up. Hordes come more frequent, well then I could just and those can't be used in alright, well this is going to be a longer one, so I appreciate it. I need suggestions on what to do, and I'm going to have to think about before the next horde how we're going to handle it, but we'll see if we can't get it worked out one way or another. Appreciate it, guys. Thank you. sorry about that turned out. We'll keep working at it.